the day's top stories up to the minute with the KX News app. Now that's putting North Dakota first.